Brandon Huber. I'm an employee at the Golden Corral right here out in Port Orange, Florida, 907 Taylor Branch Road. Right now, we're currently undergoing an inspection. Right now, I'm walking around the building. I just left the front door. I'm walking up to the dumpster. Apparently, what my company likes to do to get ready for inspections is put their food by the dumpsters. So, I'm outside. Here's the dumpster area. I'm walking into it right now. And this is what my company likes to do with their food for inspection. This hamburger meat. Look at all these flies. This is disgusting. All this food. All these baby back ribs. To me, this is disgusting. This is what my company likes to do to get ready for inspection. They like to put their food by the dumpster. I'm an employee here, been working here for a long time, and I don't feel that this is right. I mean, look at it. What do you think? No? Daylight. Out here. Dumpster. Let me get a little closer. Let me show you just how disgusting this is. You know, all you can eat ribs by the dumpster. All you can eat ribs by the dumpster. Green bean casserole. All your patty melts. Your pot roast meat. Your chicken. Your ham. Your bacon. Your gravies.